I now declare the Royal Balcony at Madame Tussauds London officially open.